What? What happened? Why are you looking so scared?
The dog! I am scared of dogs!
But what is there to be scared of? It is not going to harm you.
He was sniffing me!
What? All dogs do that. There is nothing to be afraid of.
But why do dogs sniff?
Dogs learn a lot by sniffing. They can identify people, animals, and even food. That is the reason dogs are used by the police too.
Really?
A dog's sense of smell is very strong, and it can use it to find things that are lost. With sniffing, it can pick up a scent, which it can then follow.
I hope that the dog does not follow me anywhere.
Here's your mother. Hope you don't run into any more dogs on your way home.
Professor, why do chameleons change their color?
Oh, I know. Chameleons change color so that they can hide themselves. You know, the chameleon I just saw changed its color